toys in the attic. Maybe your parents saved your toys, hopefully, and you're wondering how much it's worth. Karen can tell you.
Making my bed, it has to be perfect.
No, but it has to be clean, because if the kids are coming over, your room needs to be clean. And pretty clean.
And I'm just going to, I folded up my little things at the end, and I put my animals under the blanket, and then put